This is Up North Special Dudes coming to you with a quick 10-card PSA reveal. I sent these for the NBA special. As you can see, the first card is Michael Jordan, UD3. This is card number one of the three panel. And it graded a PSA 9. These older die cuts are really tough, so I'm okay with the PSA 9. This was part of a large collection that I bought about a year ago. So, just kind of grading the last few things. I got a Wemby Premier Level Blue. That came out of PSA 10. And I got a Wemby Optic. That came out of PSA 9. And then we got a Jarris Walker. McDonald's Gold Wave. I think he's going to have a pretty good year this year. PSA 9. I thought for sure this was going to grade a 10, but it did not. We got a PSA 8. Top 10, Michael Jordan. This is a huge card if it grades a 10, but it did not. So an 8 is still $35 to $40. Again, that was part of that larger collection. Jaime Jaquez, PSA 10, Optic Hollow. Again, I think he's going to have a great year. Derek Lively, Optic Hollow. He had a really good playoff run. So let's see what this year brings. The big card of the submission was a Victor PSA 10 Green Prism, which actually is just sold on eBay for $285. And we have a Desmond Bane Target Box Set PSA 9. And Michael Jordan. This is one of the Living Legends inserts. I believe it is numbered to 230. It graded a PSA 8, which is I wasn't too happy about, but again, it was part of that larger collection, so it should still fetch $40 to $50. All right, so like, comment, subscribe, and be on the lookout for a few more videos. Hopefully, I can start getting a few more out. Everybody have a good night. Bye.